That's some heavy grass, this is. We've had about inches and inches of water out in this area at Werrington Vineyard. This is our back paddock. You see how thick it is. She's churning through it. Doesn't my wife Robin Brown love driving this Ferris? She's now 71, getting around like a young kid. This is what keeps the older people healthy and hanging into life as long as you can. The grunt of that motor. Whoa, the way she goes. Oh yeah, she's stopping now. It's heavy grass. Thick. Ooh.
That's enough, isn't it?
Yeah, that'll do today.
Although I don't see, there's no more up the top. Thank goodness there's none under that tree.
Now we were... Robin's knocking down cobble. What do you call them?
Cobbler's pegs.
Cobbler's pegs. They're a nasty weed. And there was a mass of it in here. And if you allow those little seeds to get going, it'll just smother the whole place. So there was a big patch here, right across this. Now it's flattened. Well, that's it for tonight. Bye.